Really pudgy. That's where she is, and this is her bed. Today, surprisingly, I'm here at the veterinary clinic taking my dog Preciosa to get her fluid therapy. She's been feeling a lot better, thankfully. Hello, so you must be wondering why I'm here by myself outside. Well, it's because I can't handle seeing Butchie's in pain because they're giving her fluids through injection, you know, behind the neck. So yeah, yes, I'm a coward on that. But yeah, so I'm just here and they're gonna call me when they're done. But she's doing a lot better. Like, she's like herself now, and she just still has the kidney problem, but we'll see what we can do.